Time to dry, just like what he's wearing. A soldier's would take about 2 months of work as a soldier to be able to buy a new pair of leather shoes. These would cost you, well, the currency here is livre, it divides in 12, it's called a sol. The sol divides in 20, it's called a denier. It cost me about 12 to 15 deniers for a new pair of sabots, wooden shoes.
What kind of wood?
Poplar, ash, whatever. I don't know, they make them in France, monsieur, they bring them in by the boatload.
Not made here.